Simplifying your meals and simplifying your nutrition is a surefire way to make sure that you continue to see long-term success. One way that we can simplify your meals and simplify your nutrition is by using the plate method. The plate method is fantastic because it can be used anywhere, whether it's at home, out to eat, or at parties, barbecues, things along those lines. You don't have to worry about counting your food. You don't have to worry about measuring or weighing your food. We simply take a traditional round plate and we fill half of that plate full of a veggie. You pick your favorite vegetable, make sure that half of your plate is filled with that, and you're sitting in a really, really good spot. The thing that we ask for the veggie portion is that it is a non-starchy veggie. So things like sweet potatoes and potatoes are technically vegetables, but they're gonna fall more into our healthy carbohydrate source. So one half of the plate filled with vegetables. A quarter of that plate is going to be filled with a healthy carbohydrate source. Things such as sweet potatoes, traditional potatoes, looking at quinoa, brown rice, even oatmeal, depending on the meal that you're having, all fit into that category. We'll then have the remaining quarter of your plate will be filled with a lean source of protein. So things like fish, things like chicken, using even a lot of red meats fit just fine into that category. As long as it is a protein source, we're getting that protein to help build our muscles, and you're gonna be having a very balanced meal. So we have one half filled with vegetables, one quarter is filled with a carbohydrate source, a healthy carbohydrate source, and the other quarter is gonna be filled with a protein source. If you're looking to simplify this even more, I really, really like these three compartment containers that you can order right through Amazon. We have half of the container would be filled with vegetable, a quarter of the container filled with a healthy protein source, and the other quarter filled with that healthy carbohydrate source. You don't even have to make that plan out here. It's just filled right in with a three compartment container. So remember the three compartment container or the plate method next time you're looking to create some healthy meals without having to do weighing, measuring, or counting.